Good morning, everybody. This is Tanetta. Just wanted to give a quick message this morning. Something that was on my mind. I woke up at like midnight last night, and this was on my mind for some reason, so I want to share it with you all. Because I know we always, I know myself included, always talk about the experiences that we've had and all the things that we've been through and all the lessons that we've learned. And of course, going through all those, well, some of those experiences, I'm sure, were not good things. I know for me they were, of course, good processes and things like that. Some of them were, of course, yes. But there were some that, of course, still stick on my mind. And sometimes I still think about whether that was my divorce or what happened or deaths of somebody in my family, that kind of thing. But like I said, all those things that we went through, or that not just me, but that we all went through in our past, all those things were just a setup for something better. I'm starting to realize that now. I'm not sure what that will mean for my future, for your future, but just always think about the things, like I said, the things that you've been through and how the higher powers or whatever your God that you believe in are setting you up for something better. All those things, to me, as I'm looking at it now, we're just training for whatever's to come. And I know I used to hear people always talk about that it was already written, and I'm like, well, as a child, and I was like, what the hell are they talking about? What is already written? But now I'm starting to understand that I guess that before we were born, of course, there was. Our story was written, those kind of things, and the heavens and the gods already know what's going to happen. I guess I put it that way in our life. So we just may not know on this path because we're living it and we're trying to work through these situations, whether they're good or bad. But I now know and I now believe that, of course, like I said, all the things that I've been through, all the things that you all have been through are just a setup for something bigger, whether it means a breakthrough or whatever it's going to be. That's how I'm looking at things at this present time. And like I said, I know that's for me and also for you all as well. So I can't leave you all out because I know you all, some of you all probably already know this. I just did not realize all this until, I guess, 12 o'clock this morning, I guess. But like I said, that is what how I feel at this present point, I guess I would say. I did write about that in my journal this morning. I don't know if you all journal or that kind of thing. Hopefully you do. Hopefully some of you do, I guess I would say. But it's just amazing some of the things. I started journaling. That was earlier this year, actually. Well, I did journal in the past, but I started really heavily early this year. And it's amazing. I went back in my journal, that was last week, I think, to look at like some of the things I was writing. I was like, oh my goodness, I wrote that? Some of the stuff I just couldn't believe I wrote, or it's like I went through that. Now it makes sense now, because some of the things I was like, oh, that's why I did that, and that's why I'm doing this now. And it just makes sense to me now, I guess I put it that way. Having to go back and relook at things and figure out, that was only just for this year though, and just see what was going on and see how it relates to my life now. And like I said, that made me kind of think, but that was actually last week. But like I said, I thought about that this morning as far as thinking about everything, about the writing that I went back in my journal to look at, and then just thinking about like all the past experiences I've been through, like I said, whether good or bad, that they all meant something. They all weren't wasted. At the time, yes, I thought it was a waste of my damn time, or this was some bullshit, or whatever the case may have been. But like I said, now I realize that those things built who I am today, and I'm sure that's where some of my strength came from. For some reason, I've always been a strong individual, but I know all those experiences and all those lessons have added to their strength and the resiliency as well. So like I said, I'm sure a lot of you have already thought about this, I'm sure. If not, hopefully this will make you think about those things. So like I said, those experiences that you had in the past were not wasted. They were very good experiences for you. You just don't realize what was already written for you and what the big theatrical performance will be, I guess I would say that, for all the things that you've learned, all the lessons that you've learned, all the experiences that you've been through. So I just want to share this with you all this morning, and I hope it resonates with at least one person today, and hope and get you all to thinking, get your mind turning about the things that you've been through, whether you thought they were bullshit or not. Like I said, most of the time, you'll realize when you come to a certain point in your life, like, that's why I went through that, that's why I learned that lesson, that kind of thing. Like I said, that's the point that I'm at, so realizing some of the things that I've learned and how it prepared me to behave and how to act in this certain situations coming up and those kind of things. So like I said, I see that now. I could not see that at the time years ago and that kind of thing, especially when I was younger. I didn't see it then, but I see those things now. So like I said, hopefully this resonates with at least one person today and get somebody, at least one person, to thinking about their past, their experiences in a whole different light, in a different perspective. And I don't know if anybody's on here. I don't know, but if anybody is on here, I can't tell. For some reason, my phone is acting crazy. I don't know if it's this filter or what, but I hope you all have a great day. Love you all, and I will talk to you all later.